observe the wild Dode in his natural habitat. Notice he is very hungry in the morning, as he hasn't ate all night. It's breakfast time for him. Apparently that leaf was not very appetizing, as we notice he looks for another orange. Notice he prefers to get down on his knees while he's eating, as he knows he does not want to get caught by any predators. Watch him climb this tree! He looks for anything lurking within the trees and begins to continue his climb. Whoops, these species are usually exceptional tree climbers. Notice he wraps his head to protect him from the heat of the sun. Looks like the Dode found a tool. Right now he checks where north is using his handy dandy clock. It looks like he found it. Now we observe the Dode attempting to do a little bit of target practice. They are usually not the best at hand-eye coordination. Here we observe the Dode enjoying a little bit of free time. Oop! It appears as if he has an idea. Ow! That one's gotta hurt! Here, we observe him attempting to take out a predator. And the battle begins. Once again, the Dodes are not very great at hand-eye coordination. Here he starts his end-of-the-day routine. He has finally arrived home, and now he checks one more time for potential predators.